Head of the Arizona GOP is stepping down after he could be heard in a leaked recording offering Kari Lake money to stay out of this year's Senate race. In a statement, Chairman Jeff DeWit said the recording was selectively edited. He claims he was offering candid advice to a friend and didn't intend to bribe her. Now, his departure comes ahead of November's general election, where control of the White House and U.S. Senate is up for grabs.